My office is lower level within the Otter Zinke building, and actually my office is converted from a conference room.
Lieutenant Daryl Loftus says sometimes he doesn't mind this extra space, but it can be a pain.
It is a distraction because people know there's an extra conference room within this building, so quite often people will come down to use that while I'm trying to get my daily duties done.
A shortage of room is one of the reasons why people like Daryl want to get out of this building.
And at some points it's difficult to work because the air doesn't work effectively. Yeah. You know, it's water leaking out of the walls.
Captain Chris Martin has been working to make the move happen. He says it wasn't hard to find the perfect space. The old Guilford County Jail has been mostly empty for nearly 6 years after the new jail opened. Only a few small departments were on the bottom floors.
As of this week, we have completely vacated the building.
He's hoping demolition will start in September. There's plenty of work to do on the building that opened back in the 70s.
The entire building will be completely gutted, and office space will go back where part of the jail facility was.
Once complete, all administrative staff will be in one building, which is not the case now.
It just makes things easier to manage if we're all in one building.
There will also be room to grow.
Well, we need to plan for future growth of the department.
Which is why Captain Martin says this space will be worth about $14 million of your taxpayer dollars.
It's not being used for anything. We're repurposing the building. That's saving taxpayers money because they're not having to build another building. We're only having to renovate the one that we already have.